What's up, guys? Max here, and welcome back to another quick and easy tutorial. Today, we're going to learn how to create this really simple stroke effect on side of any logo, or it should pretty much work on any logo or PNG, a transparent PNG file that you can just download off the internet, and it only takes a few minutes to make. So let's get started. So I have my Coca-Cola PNG that I just downloaded off of Google. I hope they don't get mad at me for doing this. but this is a regular PNG transparent background. What we want to do is go ahead and just duplicate this layer, Control D or Command D on your keyboard just to keep it and save it for later. We will be using it later. Let's click this first layer and go to Layer and then Auto Trace. Let's set the tolerance right here to 3. Yours should be different. And just do current frame and then click OK. Now we can hide this bottom layer. It's been traced. Really cool. Let's click the layer, then go to Effect, Generate Stroke. Now with your effect controls open, let's grab the color. Let's make it the red of Coca-Cola. Let's do all masks. Let's do brush hardness to that. And paint style reveal on transparent. So it should just be like the lines of Coke. Now you could increase the actual brush size to like 3 or 4 or whatever you prefer. Doesn't matter too much. I think that looks fine for me. Let's keyframe the end by clicking this little stopwatch and then drop down on this. Then get rid of this mask thing, find the effect, find the end keyframe. Let's move this keyframe down to about 3 or 3 seconds around here. Let's do the end, drag this back to 0. And we can see that if we drag it across the timeline, it's going to animate out. Really simple. Highlight both these keyframes, right click, keyframe assistant, easy ease. Then click your little graph editor right here. Then grab this little anchor point, drag it in holding shift. Grab this anchor point, drag it in holding shift. Makes a nice little, you know, easy keyframe thing going on. Click the graph editor off, right click in your layer panel, go to new adjustment layer, go to effects and presets and do CCF for CC force motion blur. Just adds motion blur on our thing when it's actually getting drawn out. If you actually see, if you kind of like see the like little blur effect here, turn it off. It's not there. Turn it on. It's been blurred. It's really, really nice. And then let's take our new layer, the one we duplicated before, turn it back on. Click T on your keyboard with the layer selected. Click the stopwatch for opacity. Drag this all the way down to 5 seconds and then turn opacity down to 0. Right click this keyframe, keyframe assistant, ease out. Right click this keyframe assistant, ease in. Move this down your timeline to right after it finishes, which is what the drop down here. Yeah, it finishes right there. So we want this to actually like, you know, fade in right where it finishes right there. So, and then let's go to fit and then hit play. And there you have it. That's how you create a quick and easy stroke effect of Coca-Cola. And that is it. That's how you create a really easy stroke effect on any PNG logo. It works good for logos. I wouldn't use this on pictures or anything, but like transparent PNG logos, it can be a single shape, multiple shapes. Clearly it works. You can modify it a little bit by changing when what stroke happens. You could go left to right. The automatic version of this that I didn't modify makes it where Coca-Cola writes out before Coca, or Cola writes out before Coca. That's okay. We could fix that really easily, but not today in this tutorial. Stick around for more. As always, guys, I'm Max. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for being a part of the channel. If you are new to the channel, feel free to like and subscribe. Other than that, I'll catch you in the next video.